A public service announcement by Travis Brewer. Me. Fact, about 80% of diseases that make you sick with runny nose, stomach issues, and a cough are spread by hand contact. Washing your hands with soap and water is the best way to prevent the spread of colds and the flu viruses that invade our skin. The smallest pathogens are viruses which can kill. There are not a lot of cures for viruses. You need immunization to prevent a virus. Viruses, common cold, hepatitis, chickenpox, measles, mononucleosis, mumps, polio, rabies, rubella, West Nile virus, influenza. Bacteria. Bacteria are simple, single-celled microorganisms. Bacteria live in air, soil, food, and in and on the bodies of plants and animals, including you, so basically everywhere. Bacteria can be treated with antibiotics, like the first antibiotic we invented from bread mold, which is penicillin. Organisms such as yeast, molds, and mushrooms are known as fungi. Fungus grow best in warm, dark, moist areas. Fungus can be treated by putting powder on cream or your feet. Antifungus can help. Sunlight also helps. Single-celled organisms that are much larger and more complex than bacteria are known as protists. Protists have the ability to move through fluids in which or food. The pathogens can then enter the body through the skin, the moist linings of the eyes, ears, nose, mouth, or other openings, triangle of death.